reasons you wanted to come to Phoenix.
Right.
Talk a little bit about him as a coach, as a leader, and just as a man.
Yeah, over the years, when you play for coaches or you in different systems or whatnot, you definitely want to be able to hang your hat on defense. So I knew coming to Phoenix, after playing for Mont, that you would have principles. You would definitely have defensive principles. Everybody would know their roles. And Mont is just, he's special, not only just as a coach, as a man, as everything. And I think with the 10-year gap that we both had in our relationship, we just respect each other on a whole nother level now. And our communication is there. You know, hard conversations, I think a lot of times people are scared to have them. And me and him have consistently had them all season long, and we continue to, and that builds trust.
Yeah,